god. Me neither.
I'm gonna have so many broken recordings on my computer.
Just kill all the shit on this side and...
Oh my god, this is too funny.
And just push. Wait, you're saying to ditch the right side? Everyone get to the left. Listen to Connor. F it.
Yeah, I'm using heavy.
Listen to Connor.
What are we doing?
Wow.
Wait, what are we doing?
Go to the get on the left side. We're just gonna clear the left hall. We're gonna clear the left hall and ignore the right. Yeah. We're gonna kill him so fast anyway. There's no. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Everyone, we're gonna show you how to spawn two swords right on the very first part of Crota.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the one. We'll get it, guys. Sorry. We're just antsy.
Spawning the swords works every time. We're just being really scrubby right now, so.
Okay.
What you do is you kill the sword bear right in the beginning before the first door opens. I miss my rocket. So that the first set of thralls that come out of this door bring another sword bear with them.
I just killed him.
Down. He's down.
Alright.
Let me know when
I have my sword.
Go.
Whatever. Go ahead. Galahorn out. Okay, you're good.
He's down.
Watch
he's down.
This. Oh, he's gonna get destroyed. Oh my god. Okay, ready?
I gotta wait already.
Two.
One.
Deploy.
He's down.
Down. Oh my god.
I got the hell.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, good job, guys. Dance.
Dude, that is
and
so
that is how you spawn two sword bears and kill Crota faster than anyone else could possibly kill Crota.
But now it's already
thank you, guys.